Hi, my name is Welcome. I'm at my shop and somebody asked me to make a chandelier. Let me show you what we're gonna do now.
Good morning, my name is Welcome.
Good morning.
My name is Welcome.
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 Good morning, my name is Welcome. Good morning.
This is Welcome, a French-Canadian interior designer badass.
I know it looks dangerous, and it is.
Welcome designs, builds, renovates, and transforms his clients' businesses from dull to dynamic. This is Welcome's World.
Okay, now the chandelier is going to Harlem, New York City, and it's like a restaurant slash jazz club. So it's tall ceiling. They wanted something cool, so we figured out a way to make a chandelier that looks like a trumpet. We're gonna have 24 trumpets that's gonna have light coming out of it. So the first step was to make this out of a flat sheet of aluminum. I didn't make that. A friend of mine made these for me. Now my job is to do the rest of this. So this whole video is going to be filmed on my iPhone because my camera is on another job and it's going to be a short video, so we'll do this on my iPhone. So everything is made out of conduit, except for this part. This is the hub. This is the middle of the chandelier that's going to hold 12 double trumpets, so that's 24 heads. Now, we need 24 of these. We weld them together. Now I'm gonna clean this up and use Bondo to make it nice and clean. Bondo is the stuff they use to fix dent on cars.
It's come to my mind that perhaps we should be friends. Perhaps we don't need to extend.
Now we're gonna use couplers to connect the elbow, the pre-bought elbow, with the straight pipes. So the couplers are pretty nice and smooth. They're gonna look good painted. We're using the bin primer. It's a stain blocker and it's alcohol base, so it dries very, very fast. I really like to make it sound like I know what I'm doing, but I'm completely confused. The thing is that there's two kinds of legs, short one or long one. Short, long. I got six of these, six of that. I'll mix match them and make it look cool. But I thought I'd be able to keep up one because there's 12 that goes around. Every other one, I got a bigger, smaller, but then I got upside down big, upside down small. Now you're probably more confused than I am. I think what I'm gonna have to do is put it together, figure it out, look at it. If something I don't like, I'll flip it around. Now this end is receiving the bell. You're gonna need a nut first, a lock washer, and a regular washer. This washer needs to be fitting in this nut as a fender washer. So you see what happened? There's a shoulder here. It fits inside there. And that's enough to put the nipple in. Then the bell, the flat washer, lock washer. It's time for the nipple. Put a nut at the end. This goes in there. And now it's time to put the socket.
Round like a circle in a spiral. Like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's burning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Now I'm taking the time to check them all to make sure they're working. Notice that every socket has stuffed in some paper towel because while painting, if I would be painting inside of the socket, the contact would not be made and it would work. So I'm testing them all, putting this back in there, start putting the top coat on. All right, we just got at Lennox. We're gonna start installing the chandelier. That's where it's going. The chandelier is gonna come down pretty long. Just have to figure out what's in there and then install this. Music is on, chandelier is on, the door just opened. Like always, just made it.